You may know Jacob Young as Rick Forrester from The Bold and the Beautiful, or Lucky Spencer from General Hospital, or J.R. Chandler from All My Children. If you haven't been keeping up with the actor on social media, then you may be shocked by his new look. Jacob Young is looking better than ever and has a new primetime role in the works. The actor took to Instagram last month to share what he's been up to recently. Keep watching for details on Jacob's newest role and also find out what the soap star has been up to since leaving The Bold and the Beautiful.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Jacob left the role of Rick Forrester on The Bold and the Beautiful in 2018. There were some talks of Rick and Maya making a return to the screen, but that never happened. Since leaving the show, the daytime Emmy Award-winning actor has been doing his own thing. In late 2020, Jacob started a podcast called Real Conversations with Jacob Young, where he talks real life, current events, pop culture, and real life issues such as mental health. Back in April, his former co-star Catherine Kelly Lang was a guest on the podcast. Jacob has been a vocal advocate for mental health awareness, and we commend the actor for making this important issue a daily conversation. Besides hosting the podcast, this year Jacob made a return to acting. A couple of months ago, the former soap star took to Instagram to tease his latest role. Time to play a new character on TV. It's been a while. Looking forward to sharing with everyone soon, Jacob wrote on March 27th. Then a month later, he could finally reveal that he has been cast in the 11th and final season of AMC's hit series The Walking Dead. Deadline first broke the news and the actor shared the article on his Instagram. The new season is set to premiere on AMC this August. While soap fans may want Jacob to reprise a familiar character on soaps, we're excited to see him in a different role. Let us know in the comments what you think of Rick Forrester from The Bold and the Beautiful.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.